Okay, so I found this on Amazon, and you guys have to check this out. This is really cool. Mind you, we have bonfires in our backyard all the time. Look at what this does.
And when you put the packets in the fire, this is what happens. How cool is that?
Things you didn't know you needed off Amazon, part 42.
Chick-fil-A has finally released all five of their sauces on Amazon in 8-ounce squeezy tube bottles. These are selling so fast, you can get them individually or as a bundle, and the link is in my bio or on my Instagram story.
More weird crap that TikTok made me buy from Amazon. Blue light glasses, because apparently they stop the headaches. Tongue scrapers, because apparently these are good for you. And a toothpaste dispenser, because I'm so lazy, I can't even take the cap off toothpaste.
I'm on my own, broken and alone. I feel the rain crashing down. All around this empty town, I'm searching for the lost and found. But you don't care, you're unaware. Keep moving like the scars aren't even there. It's in the air, like a blazing flare. Just stare, cause the flames will...
So you say you wanna get away. We don't need a plane, I could be your escape. Take you to a place where there's no time, no space. I could be your friend.
Just did a good thing. I don't regret this thing at all. And you're wondering what it is. I'll tell you what I did a good thing.
Here are my favorite Amazon finds for my kitchen. This vintage looking toaster from Smeg. These OXO magnetic cup and spoon measures. And this lemon and lime squeezer all in one. And this glass olive oil dispenser that's super pretty and practical.
Stuff you actually need, part 23.
This is my toothpaste dispenser that makes me feel like I'm in the freaking future. And it's so simple. It comes with double-sided tape, so you can stick it anywhere. All you do is stick the end of the toothpaste in that hole, and then you're good to go.
You can buy these crinkle cut knives on Amazon, and they're amazing, especially for anything that you're about to give a child, especially the slippery stuff like bananas, and I also like them for cucumbers.
I got a lot of questions on this FM transmitter after posting it in a recent Car Must Has video, so I wanted to show you guys how to set it up. So you just plug it into the charging port of your car, and then you set your radio station to an open station, and then match that station on your transmitter. Once you have it, you just press the button and it will automatically set. Then you're going to go to the settings in your phone, make sure your Bluetooth is turned on, and then you will see the transmitter pop up. You'll select it, and then you'll be able to listen to your own music. And as you can see, it's the same station on the transmitter as it is on the radio. You can also change the song on the transmitter by using the forward and backward arrows. It also allows you the ability to make and take phone calls. When a call comes through, you just press the green phone button on the transmitter and it will go through your speakers. It also has two USB ports for charging. This is great if you have an older car and want to be able to listen to your own music and make calls. I recently found this tracking device on Amazon and it is seriously awesome. There are so many cool features to it and the ability to track someone's comings or goings. or even your own belongings or your own car. You can stick it in the glove box, you can put it in your backpack, your kid's backpack if you're in a crowded area, or even your luggage, or you can put a magnetic strip on it and put it on your car. And using their website, you can set up different geofences to get alerts anytime the tracker either enters or leaves that designated area. For example, your husband's work, or you can set it up for your house to get notified if someone has either come home or left home. Especially for teenagers, if you're wanting to know if they came home on time or late at night or anything like that, you can also set up speed limitations to get notified if they've been speeding, and you can see the pattern of where their car went. And it's cool because you can watch it live on the app no matter where you are and at any time. And it's just overall a really cool device to keep track of your belongings or anybody that you want to keep an eye on.
Things you didn't know you needed off Amazon, part 47.
All right, guys, if your grandparents think you're an alcoholic, this is what you need. This is an incognito seltzer can cover. All right, so this seltzer can cover fits all slim cans, including White Claw, Truly, Ultra, anything that's a 12-ounce slim tall can, it will fit, and no one will ever know you're actually drinking alcohol, and they'll think you're drinking energy drinks. Crazy!
Brianna's Amazon favorites, part one. I cannot put into words how much I love this little cloud key holder. It holds a ton of weight, especially with my heavy set. And honestly, once we installed this, we noticed we don't lose our keys in the house anymore. And I think it's just because it's like that fun little thing that you look forward to using. Also, our guests are always fascinated over it, and it looks adorable up. Baby, I hope that this ain't karma, cause I get around. You wanna run it up, I wanna lock it down. Usually don't be falling. Okay, so this is a really cool kitchen upgrade that we actually found on Amazon. So this glass had a little bit of milk in it. So we're going to pour out the excess milk. All right. And put a little bit of soap in the glass. And then we're going to rinse. And we're clean.
Amazon find number 50. So this is a mini heat sealer. I love that it's so small and compact. My kids love using it when they're done eating their chips. So instead of finding a chip clip, they just take the one side of it that heats up, and then they can just literally reseal the entire bag of chips, keeping it fresh longer. It is so convenient if you're going like on a road trip, so you can just seal it right back up rather than having empty bags of chips just sitting in the car. It is battery operated, so just put in the batteries and you're set to go. It was super easy, nothing to set up. And the fact that it was under $10 makes it even better. I just hang mine right in the pantry because it comes with this little hook, so I definitely would recommend it. Link is in the bio.
Amazon must-haves for your puppy. This portable dog bowl, it comes in handy during long walks and you can suck the water back in. A collapsible dog bowl, perfect for traveling. Eye wipes for tear stains. And this pee pad holder. It prevents your pup from chewing on its pee pad.
Everybody make some TikTok!
So I ordered a bonsai starter kit and it came today in the mail. We're just gonna go through what's inside. So it comes with four different seeds. Well, it says that on the box, but there were two extra ones in there. So it comes with a red maple, a Judas, a wisteria, and a Japanese black pine. So that's pretty cool. It also comes with the compressed soil disc, those little pots, the name tags, some random pot, the clippers, and those are the extra ones. And then it comes with instructions.
These are my Amazon must-haves, car edition. Okay, so this is a Bluetooth car adapter. If your car doesn't have a Bluetooth and you hate aux cords, you need one of these. It's super easy and crystal clear sound. And the charging port on this one is super fast. So if you need one, get this one. Okay, next I have this car organizer. If you're like me and you're always driving from school to work back home and you don't have time to clean your car because you're always driving, this is perfect to keep things organized and out of sight. Mine is in my trunk and there's Velcro on the bottom so it doesn't slide around. Okay, if you have any scratches, nicks, or dings in your car, you need this touch-up paint. What's cool is that you can put the make, model, and year of your car and it'll make sure that the color matches. So if you're DIY like me and you fix those things, you need this. Okay, last but not least, I have this seat gap filler. If you know the spot in your car between the seat and the center console where things fall and you can never get them, this stops that from ever happening. And I saw it on Shark Tank and I immediately ran to Amazon to buy it, and it has changed my life. It is the best thing I bought for my car. So if that's a problem for you, you need this. Like and follow for part two.
Amazon must have summer edition. First up are these food tents that come in a pack of six. If you're eating outside or have a party outside with food, you can set these over your dish and so that the bugs won't get to your food. This 3-in-1 leave-in conditioner is awesome for detangling your hair, especially if you're going to the beach and pool a lot, and it leaves it nice and soft and silky. And lastly are these silicone popsicle molds that are nice and flexible and easy to get the popsicle out, and it's just fun to make them at home so that you can switch up the flavors and try new things. I chose to put raspberries in these ones and pop them in the freezer, and this is how they turned out. It's such an easy, inexpensive summer treat.
My Amazon favorites, car edition. This pet seatbelt, which clips right in and has an attachment to clip onto your pet's collar or harness. This handy garbage can, which I clip onto the seat to easily throw away any garbage I may have. And now my favorite, this mini USB-powered vacuum. It has a button to turn it on and a button to open up the filter to change it. It's perfect for those hard-to-reach places like cup holders. Definitely a must-have.
Stuff you actually need, part 25.
This is a butter knife, and it's amazing for two reasons. The first is that it has these serrated edges, so it makes it really easy to spread butter. The second is that it's designed to heat up from your body heat. So now anytime you get cold butter out of the fridge, you're not gonna have to wait for it to warm up. It's just so amazing.
Stuff you actually need, part 18.
This is my popcorn maker, and it is by far the best way to make popcorn at home. All you do is fill up the lid to this line, that way it gets measured out properly. And then you put butter right here in the top. Put it in for about a minute 45, and now you've got the most amazing at-home popcorn.
I've become such a germaphobe these days with everything going on, so this UV light sanitizer box has been so handy. You just put your phone in there, push the button, and it sanitizes it in just 3 minutes. It also works on other things like watches, glasses, and jewelry, and you can actually fit a lot of other things in there too. And it kills 99% of germs, which is awesome. So if you are a germaphobe like me and like to keep your things clean, I would highly recommend this.